We're leaving tomorrow. Tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Heading to Florida. And you're coming with me. Yeah, you are. We're bringing the camera. I'm bringing the camera and all the gear. Most of the gear. If you've seen my video, that product came out a couple days ago. Hopefully, maybe come out more. I'm all messed up with when these videos are coming out. But you would have saw a what's in my bag. Maybe, if you watched it, which if you did, awesome. And anyway, that's all that stuff's coming with me. And I'm packing up today, and tomorrow morning, 4 o'clock in the morning, we are starting our trek from Ottawa, Ontario, to Florida. So we're going to Orlando and Daytona, and it's gonna take us a couple days. We're doing it in 3 days, 3 day drive, because we're gonna visit my wife's cousins in North Carolina, Charlotte. So, come with us. We're heading. I'm gonna go pack the car to get ready for tomorrow morning because I'm not gonna wanna do it then. All right, let's go. Let's go get it done. I'm stopping the video right in the middle. Not really in the middle. 3/4 of the way through. I've shaved. Why? Well, I actually shaved like almost 2 weeks ago. We're back from Daytona. And I figured this would be kind of a cool way to do a little travel video and kind of be able to tell you what the video is in regards to coming up. So I went to Best Buy on our way down there. Why? Why, you ask? Well, I needed an SD card. That's why. Because I forgot my computer at home. Packed it up and left it at home. Yeah, sitting on the couch. Right back here. Yep. So I figured I needed some extra SD cards because I was gonna run out of space. And I needed an SD card for this. Oh yeah, Mavic Air. So I had bought it here, but it wasn't gonna get here in time. So I ended up shipping it to our cousin's, well, Mary's cousin's place, so I could pick it up there, because I knew it would arrive by the time we got there. So, hey, why not? Here's some drone footage for you, and then we'll show you the rest of the drive to Florida. All right, so that was pretty uneventful trip to Florida, I would say. Except, I didn't want to put this footage in there. We went to a motel that we stayed on our first night in Roanoke Rapids in North Carolina. Do not stay there because it was nasty, nasty, nasty. Here's a couple little pictures for you. So yeah, don't stay there, no matter what the websites say. Unless they are seriously doing some major renovations, stay away. That's all I'm gonna say. And I'm gonna leave you guys with that. We're gonna be doing these videos actually really quick. So all the Daytona Orlando videos that I'm putting through, I'm gonna release them all within a day of each other. And then we'll get back to the 3-day schedule. So yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe. Stay tuned, more of these are coming. They're all coming. And tomorrow, we should be doing some video of us actually in Florida. Stay tuned. See you then.